A woman has been declared brain dead after she was dumped at a West LA hospital. 26-year-old Hilda Cabrales has been in a coma for the past 2 weeks, and her father says at this point there is no chance of her recovering. She and local model Christy Giles went to a party on November 13th. They left with two men. Police have talked to those men, who both claim the women suffered accidental overdoses. Giles was dumped at a different hospital. She was declared dead that night.